Hey guys, so I have a haul video today. I don't really have an explanation for why I've been buying these things except for the fact that I just have been shopping. So it's just stuff from the past couple weeks or so. I went to the outlets and then I have an online order, so yeah. Oh, and a Birchbox. Okay, so this is a shirt from Forever 21, which was my online order. They've been having a ton of free shipping codes and for like 2 days only, 3 days only, but they've been like right after one another, so I don't really understand why they've been doing that, but decided to take advantage of it anyway. And this is the shirt that I picked up. It's a taupe color, and it has an uneven hem, which I like about it. I like the button down. This is actually like my favorite style of shirt because it's a little bit more dressy than a typical t-shirt or tank top, but it can also be dressed down totally very casual. So, yeah, that's that. Then the rest of the stuff that I got are just accessories that I've been eyeing for a while, so let me take them out of the bag. Okay, so I got these earrings. I actually wore them yesterday, but I put them back on the packaging so you guys could see them. And they look like this. They're tribal inspired, as you can probably tell. I love these, and they're not too heavy. I was kind of worried about that, but they're not, and they add just a little bit of edge to whatever you're wearing. And I've been actually wanting some silver earrings, so these are very nice. The next, I got two rings, and they're both kind of weird. The first one is just another tribal inspired piece. It looks like this. I always get a size 7 from the Forever 21 rings because I'm a size 6 normally, but I like to be able to wear these on whatever finger I feel like wearing, so size 7 is safest for me. But yeah, I've been liking these longer rings, as I mentioned before, just because I feel like we've had a lot of ring trends going on. Like the 2-finger rings were like super in for a really long time, and then I feel like these longer like knuckle rings kind of became the new ring trend, so I've been liking that a lot. And then this one, I don't know if I like it, it just looked really interesting on the website. It's really weird. Okay, so I think they called it like an armor ring or something like that, but it totally does look like armor, and it's really bizarre. Like it bends here, but it has like this thing of, I don't know. It's just, it's interesting, and it kind of looks like a finger cast, like it's almost too long, but I don't know. I think it's interesting. So okay, that's all I got from Forever 21. Then when I went to the outlets, I went to the Victoria's Secret outlet, and I got this perfume that I've been wanting for a really long time, actually. It was there the last time I was there, and I had to convince myself not to buy it, but it was half off. It was only $25, so I was just like, you know, I'm gonna get it. And this is the bottle. It's so pretty. Pink and orange are my favorite colors, so the fact that it goes from like pink to orange is just like, come on now. So it smells very fruity, tropical, very summery scent, but I like fruity scents in general, so I wear those kind of scents all year round. I don't really change my scents based on season. So yeah, I was excited about that. Then I got two bathing suit tops. And I don't know if this is kind of a weird thing to show, but they were only $10, and I think full price these were each like $25, maybe $35, I don't know. But I got this bandeau top. It's like this bright coral color. I really like the color. It would be definitely flattering when you have a tan, but it comes with optional straps, which I like as well. So only $10, I was like super stoked about this. And then I got this one, which is a halter top, and I like that it has like a wider band. It's not just like a string. I don't care for string bikinis, but yeah. So I got that one, and white's always flattering as well when you have tan. So that's all I got from there. They also have a Sally Beauty Supply at this outlet, which I think is always very strange when I go there. I'm like, why would you have a Sally Beauty Supply in an outlet mall? But anyway, I got this set, and this was only $9 for these three, and I was super excited about this. It was really strange because the China Glaze polishes alone were 2 for $10, which I thought was a good deal anyway, but the two that I picked out that I was going to buy, and I was just like, you know, I don't need these, were actually these two colors. And then as I was walking around the rest of the store, I saw the set, and I was like, no way. So yeah, that was really exciting. Anyway, the color, I'm actually wearing this one right now. It's called Frostbite. It's like this crazy bright blue. I love this color. It totally reminds me of Katy Perry's hair, like her blue wig. Like it's spot on, like just like that color. And I love how bright it is. It's seriously just like, it's obviously not neon, but it's just so eye-catching. Okay. The next one is Ruby Pumps. Is that what it's called? The super popular red glittery polish from China Glaze. It's like probably their best seller besides For Audrey. So I wanted to try that one, and so it was in the set. And the other one is called Dorothy Who, I think. And it's just a blue glittery one. So yeah, that was really great to get these three for only $9 and then a random wine bottle stopper. So yay. Then I was shopping with my dad and we were trying to get like Christmas decorations and such. We stopped at Walgreens and I saw this and I was just like, oh my god, this has been so hard to find lately. It came out a while ago and it was just like, I haven't seen it anywhere. And so my dad bought this for me because I was like, oh my god, I'm so excited. And I've mentioned before that the EOS lip balms aren't all that spectacular. Like, a lot of people rave about them and I personally don't even care for them. So you're probably like, why did you get that? Everyone's been raving about these scents, so I think the EOS lip balms are really good at first. Like, when you first open them and start using them, they're really good. But as they get older, they start to get drier and they don't function as lip balms anymore, which is like kind of defeats the whole purpose. So this one is Strawberry Sorbet, which everyone's been talking about, and it smells really good. It smells like sweet strawberry sorbet. I don't know. The whole box smells like mint because there's a sweet mint one in there, and it kind of infiltrated the entire box. So this is sweet mint. That one smells really minty, and I think I would like that one. And then this one is Passion Fruit. It's a little purple one. And this one, I don't know, it doesn't smell all that spectacular to me. It kind of smells like the Honeydew one, which is kind of bizarre, but yeah. So those are the ones that I got. That's all I got from Walgreens. And then the last thing is my Birchbox. I haven't been doing Birchbox videos just because I haven't been home when they've been arriving. I've been at school. And then I didn't even get a November box. Like, they didn't deliver one to me. So I was just like, what's up with that? They just neglected me, I guess. So they did give me a refund, but that was really lame. So I think this is the last month I'm going to do Birchbox. I'm totally over this. I just keep forgetting to cancel it. So for the holidays, they gave us like this nice holiday card, which is interesting. So this is one of the reasons I'm going to cancel this month, actually. So they gave us this skincare oil, and it's good for your hair, your nails, whatever, and your skin. The thing is, it was open, so it spilled all over my box, so everything's kind of oily, and that's just like really annoying. Plus, I lost like half the product, right? So then they gave us the Benefit Professional, which I've been wanting to try anyway, which is cool. So all right, and then they gave us a little lip gloss by Jouer, and this is actually called Birchbox Pink, so it's a special color, limited color to Birchbox, I think. I don't know if they're going to actually release it or anything, so that's that. That's nice. I don't wear hot pink lip products, but, you know, maybe I'll give it a try. And then, let's see. I like this paper they use this month, though. It's all sparkly. So festive. Okay. So they gave us this perfume. It's by Harvey Prince. It's called Yogini, the scent of liberation. There's a lady doing yoga. Very exciting. So I did smell this, and it smells like a cologne to me, and I really don't like cologne. Well, for me, I mean, I don't know, this is definitely not my kind of scent. So I hate getting scent samples in Birchboxes because it's like the one thing that I know I probably won't like. So and then they gave us this Showstoppers Stop the Peeps show. This is just fashion tape to secure any dresses without, you know, revealing anything. Now this last thing is called eBoost, and it's a daily health booster. It's just like a mix that you mix into your water to give you just like a boost. So yeah, that was my December Birchbox. Again, I'm not super impressed. Haven't been impressed since I got, like, I think my second Birchbox was the one that I loved, and I haven't been impressed since then, so I really just need to cancel, unfortunately. Maybe I'll pick it up later on, but I'm not really excited about that at all. So, that's the end of my haul video. Hopefully you guys liked it. I will be putting up another video soon. It's going to be a rave review video, and hopefully you guys like it. And, yeah, that's it. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.